Hello everyone, this is Megan from Kenhub, and welcome to another anatomy tutorial. Today we're going to talk about the structures on the medial wall of the nasal cavity. But before we begin, I'm just going to give you a quick overview. The nasal cavity is actually made up of two nasal cavities that are separated by the nasal septum. We can see the nasal septum here. The nasal cavities are the most superior part of the respiratory tract, and they're located above and behind the nose. They are elongated wedge-shaped spaces, and their base is wide and their apex narrow. The cavities are created by a skeletal framework composed of bone and cartilage. In this tutorial, we're going to look at the medial wall of the nasal cavity, particularly looking at the bony structures, the cartilages, and the soft tissues. Let's begin with the cartilaginous and osseous structures. The cribriform plate is part of the ethmoid bone. It's an elongated horizontal plate in the midline on the anterior floor of the... Hi guys! As you can see, this video is a preview which is reserved to Kenhub Premium members. Why not become one today? As a Premium member, you will get access to this video as well as other videos, quizzes, articles, and our Atlas of Human Anatomy. Everything you need to learn anatomy in the most fun and efficient way. Join us and let's continue learning together.